If you like being able to make informed design decisions and extract valuable data from your model, you're going to love the new worksheet expansions in Vectorworks 2022. The UI improvements make generating complex and targeted reports, schedules, and material takeoffs easier for all objects. Text is slightly larger and displays with different font colors depending on the function in the formula bar. Brace pairs are highlighted when selected, and you can expand and resize the formula bar. Not only are functions more legible, but they're also easier to find. Just start typing into the database header row, and you'll see suggestions appear automatically, making it easier to write and edit complex formulas. Or, if you choose to insert a function, the Select Function dialog box has been updated as well. It now shows all available formula types, including styles, datasheets, IFC, and COBE. Formulas have also been organized into categories that can be filtered or use the new search functionality at the top of the list. New logic and value-based functions, such as VLOOKUP, have been added in order to extract data from other worksheets and allow for more complex calculations. Also, most functions now have a Show Examples link to better understand the purpose of all values in the formula bar. These new functions in category filtering are also available in the Create Report dialog and database header rows. In addition to improved functions, the Criteria dialog has been upgraded to a list browser window, making it easier to add, adjust, reorder, and remove criteria. Conditional set operators, any and all, have also been added, increasing the possibilities for higher-level data calculations. And finally, a new capability of worksheets is to report subparts, or components of objects. Now, within the criteria dialog, there is a new checkbox called Include Subparts. Objects containing subparts include walls, slabs, roofs, roof faces, landscape areas, hardscapes, columns, pilasters, and structural members. This will list the components of objects when checked, making it easier to report material information and to create quantity takeoffs. Between a redesign of the criteria dialog, the formula bar, a search function, and subpart reporting, you'll increase your productivity, freeing up more time for you to design with Vectorworks 2022.